Hi guys, this is Omar speaking, and today I will teach you very important verb in Arabic. The verb is I have. Now to say I have in Arabic, I say عندي. عندي. Now it's very important here to pronounce the letter عين correctly. So عين, it's a throat letter. So when you say عندي, you stress in your throat. عندي. Okay, now let's have an example. To say I have a house in Arabic, I say عندي بيت. عندي بيت. Okay, now let's have one more example. To say I have a car in Arabic, I say عندي سيارة. عندي سيارة. Okay, ممتاز. Now let's have one more example. To say I have a shop in Arabic, I say عندي محل. عندي محل. Now محل has a strong H. محل. So pay attention to that. It's also a throat letter. محل. Okay. So far you learned عندي بيت. عندي سيارة. عندي محل. ممتاز. Okay guys, this is for today and until next time.